She says Armenia is the first Christian country. Why did you say that? Come here, please.
Why did I say that?
Yeah.
Well, because Armenia is the first Christian country that adopted Christianity as a state religion, and it has played a big role in our culture.
Yes. You go to the Armenian Orthodox Church?
I do go to Armenian Church. Yes.
What do you believe? What do you believe in that church?
I believe in spirituality.
Yes.
I believe in God, but I don't always believe the. I don't believe the way it is presented by many churches in general, and the religion itself. It's sometimes it can be a little bit dogmatic.
But do you believe that Jesus Christ died on the cross and God raised him from the dead? Jesus, the Son of God. Do you believe he died on the cross?
I do believe he died on the cross. I do believe he believed and he preached and he existed. I do believe all of that.
Okay. So what will you say to your friends, to people who do not know Jesus? How can you get them saved? What will you tell them so they can believe and come to Christ? How will you say?
I just believe that people need to be good. They need to be good, not because it is, not because they have to, but it's because they need to feel that from inside. They have to feel the goodness.
The goodness.
Yes.
Okay.
From their heart. It has to come from the heart.
Do you speak Armenian?
Yes.
How do you say, have a nice day, say hello all my friends, have a nice day?
Bonjour, Kennedy's, la vore machtum.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
My name is Andy. I'll just get you my card. This is my card.
What are you?
I live here in Chelsea. I make these Christian videos, So thank you so much. Yes?
You're welcome.
Thank you. God bless you.